Welcome. This is the third video of the series Factors and Prime Factors. In this video, I'll be teaching you how to find common factors of numbers. Example 4. Find the common factors of 9 and 18. You could remember that in our previous video, we only dealt with one number. Now we are dealing with two. Now for us to find the common factors of 9 and 18, we have to express 9 as the product of its prime, and here it has been done, and 18 also has been expressed also as the product of its prime. So we look for the common numbers here. So we have a 3 and we have a 3 somewhere here also. So 3 is here and the 3 is here. So we see 3 is a common. Other number again, we have a 2 here, but there's no 2 somewhere here. There's no 2, so we don't pick a 2. But we are seeing a 3 here and another 3. So, say 3 is also common. So, write out what we have. So, here we are having 3 times 3. Yes, so I'll make it bold and I'll create the font for us to see. 3 times 3, then since they are of a group of 3, or since they have the same digits, we write them in a single column. So I'm writing it now in a single column. That's 3 and 3. We ask ourselves, what is common? What is the first number in this row? And that is a 3. First number is a 3. I'm still building it a bit. Then we see this 3 multiplied by this 3 probably give us a 9. Is there anything again? Finish. So we stop there. We are done with the operation. So we say the common factor CF of 9 and 18. What else? 9 and 18 is what? So we say we do 3 and 9. And I think I remember one of my videos. I said I use CF for factors, but CF most times I use for common factor. Here we have to find the common factors of 36 and 60. So look for what is common. Next one we have a 2 and another 2. We can pick a 2. So we have 3 and 3. So and we have 3 and 3. We could also pick this 3 and this 3. So let's pick this 3 and this 3 since we have picked 2 on this other side. So I'll pick the 3 here. And I move it to pick the other 3. So what do we have? We have 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 3. Isn't it? Yes. So after rearranging our numbers, now we put them in rows, in columns, I beg your pardon. So that will be 2, thank you, and 2, isn't it? Yeah, cool. So the next, we have a 3, isn't it? Yeah, so I'll just copy this and put it on the other side. So I'll write a 3. I'll keep up a bit. So then I ask myself, what's the first row? What's the first number in this first row? I'll be having it too. Well, let me just copy this. I'm having it too. So we're having it too. So I'll shade my two. Then this two multiplied by this two, that will give us a four. Then ask ourselves, what's the first number in this column? And we have a three, isn't it? Let's bring the three. And you know, since we're only having only a number here, we cannot say something like this gets. So that we stop there. So then our next step, we say 2 times 3. That will give us the next. So I'll just copy, just duplicate this. So say 2 times 3. 2 times 3 will give us, to give us a 6. So then again, 2 times without anything. So that's the end for 2. So move to 4. 4 times 3, that will give us a 12. Do you have another number yet to multiply again? With no. So let me just stop there. So we'll say the common factor of 36 and 60 are, so let's start the numbers, we're having 2, 3, 4, 6, and 12. So just color it red. Amazing, right? I get. So let's have one more. Example 6, we have to find the common factors of 60 and 90. So after what is common, 2 is here, 2 is here. So I can pick these two and this other two. Next one we pick a 3 and next one we pick a 3 and a 2. I can pick this 3 and this other 3. The next one I pick this 5 and this other 5. So we list out our numbers, right? Yes. So list out, we have 2 times 3 times 5. Now when we have numbers like this, we have numbers like this, you write them in that same format. You get? So since we have numbers like this, you write them in that format. I remove the times. They're just only single numbers, single 1, single 2, single 3, single 5. Yes, so as I said, what's the first number in this row, in this column, that is 2. Still 2. Paint it red. The next one is the first number in this column, and that is 3. Next, what's the first number in this row, that was in this column again, this is what, 5. Now here comes the tricky part. Now here comes the tricky part. So we see 2 times 3, that will give us a 6. Mm-hmm. Then 2 times 5, that will give us a 10. Then 3 times 5, that will give us 15. Then pick these two again. You pick 2 and 3. So 2 times 3 times 5, what will you give you? That will give you 30. Come again. You say 2 times 3, that's 6. 2 times 5, that's 10. 3 times 5, that's 15. And you pick the 2 and this other 3. Pick the 2 number there. So that's 2 times 3 times 5, and that will give you 30. And that's it. So you tell us the common factors. So the common factor CF of 60 and 90 are daddy 2, 3, 5, 6, 10, 15, and 30. So I'll bolden this a bit so we could see. I'll change the color. Wow, that's how we find common factors of numbers. And also note, if you have 3 numbers, you do them like that also. I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.